The world of electric equipment is developing and offering us more and more vehicles, trucks, semi-trucks and even construction machines that don't use any fossil fuels at all. This is great for ecology unless we produce electricity burning other fossil fuels. Bobcat decides to become a pioneer in electrifying the construction equipment sphere. Today we'll have a look at its new all-electric skid steer loader. And also at the electric mini excavator, they are going to rock the market within the nearest years. The new all-electric skid steer loader from Bobcat appeared to be the first mass production compact loader that would only use electricity to power all its functions. This is a standard Bobcat loader, just like the average diesel-powered version, but it features only an electric engine and a huge lithium-ion battery instead of the standard diesel engine. The company says that the loader is capable of doing even more work than diesel Bobcat loaders because its power is greater. When doing multiple tasks, you will not feel the power lag that is expected in any diesel machine of this kind. Actually, the torque in the T7X all-electric skid steer is 3 times more than in an average diesel model of this class. There is no clear understanding of what differentiates the T7X and S7X models. They both should have more or less the same electric equipment. The battery with over 60 kWh will certainly allow it to work more than 8 hours with a full load. The charging time is set to be 10 hours using a 220 volt socket. Actually, this is optimal for companies that work with one shift. The machine will work the entire shift and then it will take the night to get charged. Perfect! But what will happen when the battery degrades and is only able to work for 4 or 5 hours? Well, you will obviously need 2 skid steer loaders instead of one. The Bobcat T7X and S7X are really good for indoor use. They are silent, emission-free, and they are powerful for almost any kind of job you can think of. Also, they are most likely cheaper to operate than a diesel loader. Even if you use up 60 kW of energy every single day, you will spend about $10 a day for charging the loader. The diesel version will burn 8 gallons of diesel a day, making it about $30 a day to fill its tank. Also, maintenance is another important advantage of all-electric equipment. The diesel version has an internal combustion engine with a cooling system, oil and also lots of hydraulics. All of these need proper maintenance, which is not cheap. Repairs are not uncommon and will also cost you a fortune. While the all-electric skid steer doesn't have almost any fluids, any hydraulics, and there is nothing to maintain but the battery pack. Currently, the estimated price of the T7X model is about $200,000, but experts say it's going to drop when the massive production starts and Bobcat can arrange all business processes. Also, Bobcat offers the E10E mini excavator, which is all electric and now available for buyers. This is a small excavator for all kinds of work, including indoor construction work. The machine is not going to work for 8 hours without charging, but Bobcat offers to recharge it during operators' breaks. It has some hydraulic parts, so it will need more maintenance, but the motor is electric and so are the majority of functional units. The price is set to be around $60,000, which is not cheap at all, but this is what it takes if you want to be one of the pioneers in using all-electric and zero-emission equipment. One important advantage that Bobcat gets with its new electric technologies is autonomous work. It's much easier to operate electric machines from a distance or even teach artificial intelligence to do the job without any operators. So the big era of automation is starting now in the construction and agricultural equipment, which is both cool and disturbing. This technology may eventually lead to thousands of people losing their jobs, but technologies can't be stopped, so take your popcorn and see where it all is going to take us.